Hey. Hey.
Okay.
Is everyone here? Okay.
It's finally coming down to this. So, how are we gonna send the calling card?
It would be pointless to send it to the Diet Building.
And even if we handed it over to different media sources, who knows how it would be treated? The worst case scenario would be giving it to the police under the table. What shall we do then? Futaba-chan?
My Futaba cannon is ready.
Huh?
It's good to go. Look. Now, if I do this...
When did you make this?
You should have told us you were planning something!
To trick your enemies, you first gotta trick your allies.
How stylish.
It's kick-ass!
This should work nicely.
All right! It's time for people to start coming to their senses.
National news. Since the young man suspected to be the leader of the Phantom Thieves died while in custody, the police have officially announced that these crimes have come to an end and assure everyone that the peace will be restored.
Yo, what is up, everybody?
We are the ones who you all know as the Phantom Thieves.
And all of us are alive and kicking. But those shitty guys in power, they've been manipulating information to try and hide the truth.
What is this? Where's it coming from?
I don't know. We can't switch it out. Seems we aren't the only ones affected either.
So, before we appropriate our next target, we would like to first borrow your time.
Recent scandals of public figures, the accidents just caused by psychotic breakdowns and mental shutdowns, these weren't caused by unknown reasons.
One man is behind every single instance, simply to satiate his own greed.
Is this for real?
That man was afraid his crimes would be exposed and shifted the blame on us. He even manipulated the police for that.
We only steal the hearts of criminals. This asshole tried to dump what he did on us. That just shows he doesn't care about those
victims. Are they stupid? Shut everything down!
The identity of that cowardly man is...
What the hell? Who's getting good?
Ooh, the police reacted much faster than I thought. Too bad. I win!
The man behind it all is a current cabinet member of all things. The Minister of State for Special Missions.
Everything that man says is a lie. And to prove that, look, as you can see, all of us are alive and kicking. I'm sure the people investigating us can tell if this is a lie or not. Shido himself will soon confess all the crimes.
You think it's some kind of prank?
No way. Could this be real?
Don't block the road,
hey,
people!
What's going on?
You're not gonna sit back and watch some crook wreck this country just because of his goddamn ego! Ain't that right, leader?
Hey! We can see his face!
Yes. Before that happens, we will take this country.
Hello? Yes. Yes. We're looking into it now. Please, if you would so kindly...
Very well. I'll crush them beneath my heel.
Yeah.
Did the remaining members put that notice out? What did they mean when they said nobody has died? Could they have installed a new leader just to threaten us and Shido?
We're going to check with the different departments. Excuse me. Yes? What? How can that be? The Phantom Thief's corpse seems to be missing from the morgue.
Didn't your men check the death certificate and carrier documents?
Yes, but,
give me a straight answer.
Perhaps this Phantom Thief tricked us with his bizarre powers. Maybe he just made us think he had died.
Who made those documents? Who was there at the scene of the suicide?
Find a way to stop a change of heart! Don't we have Wakaba Ishiki's research materials? And what about Akechi? Where did that useless brat go? He must have run away knowing he failed! Bring him here when you find him! Got that?
I'll erase any who gets in my way. Just as I've always done.
Where is the Phantom Thief's body?
Phantom Thief? Body?
This isn't the time for games!
I really don't know what you're speaking of. Oh, but that reminds me. I received a calling card from the Phantom Thieves. But everything from then on is a blur. No. Could I have done something wrong? Then
Hey!
Did the Phantom Thieves get to her?
Don't tell me. Was your heart... Could this be true, Nijima?
What have I done?
The Phantom Thief! He's alive!
Even so, how did he escape from the station?
It doesn't matter. We must catch him! We can't let this get out. Not only was the suicide announcement false, but he got away on top of that. We'll have to interrogate you as a key witness.
Why me?
Check the documents you created. You may remember something once you look at them, but even if you can't recall, all responsibility for his escape rests squarely on your shoulders.
I'm sorry, I honestly don't know what's going on here.
You're the last person to talk to that Phantom Thief. You have to clean up your boss's mess. If you're going to resent someone, resent your dead director!
Is illness really what killed him? Do you think his death was truly due to illness?
That doesn't matter. Your actions have made a mockery of the police force. You're going to pay for this, I promise!
Very well. It's all up to you now, everyone.
Police officials are said to be currently reviewing the facts of the Phantom Thieves' notice, and...
Welcome.
Search the place. You're Sojiro Sakura, yes?
Who the hell are you?
Where are the Phantom Thieves?
Oh, you mean those guys they've been talking about on TV?
Don't play dumb with me.
This is obstruction of business, you know.
We've investigated this thoroughly.
Is this the only way you do things?
They're not upstairs!
Where are the Phantom Thieves?
If you're not a customer, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
He's an accomplice. Take him away.
Don't get all cocky. You're just some useless criminal's lapdog. Justice isn't on your side.
The notice put forth by these so-called Phantom Thieves is absolutely groundless. It is nothing more than a wicked terrorist act aimed at obstructing the elections. What we need now is a powerful, unyielding leader. I am willing to risk my life to fight them.
Oh,
which one is right, Shido or the Phantom Thieves?
I hear what Shido-san is saying, but is it true?
I speak now to those who call themselves Phantom Thieves. Your actions are gravely serious crimes. You are rebelling against the laws of this country, and unnecessarily causing alarm among its citizens. I call on you to surrender yourselves at once, and apologize to the people of this proud nation.
The Phantom Thieves cut into a live broadcast signal, didn't they? They're crazy!
But don't you think that Shido looks like a criminal, too?
Oh, I don't know what to believe anymore.
I hope they catch them soon.
That bastard Shido's trying to act all calm, but he's probably freaking out on the inside.
Apologize? Quite the funny joke.
Who is the real criminal here? A lot of people are gathered here.
Our calling card has had a tremendous effect.
I'm real proud of that one.
All they're doing is making noise, though.
Seriously, they should just go home and sleep. Even after what happened, not many people want to see Shido have a change of heart. What we're about to do is just... right?
That's right. Have we ever acted outside of the scope of justice?
You have a point.
Hey, look over there!
To think he'd actually go after Masayoshi Shido. Youth is incredible. This has me excited as well. That boy really keeps the news rolling in.
She doesn't notice we're here, right? That keen journalist nose is a force to be reckoned with. Whoa, why's Mishima here? Man, that kid's impressive.
The Phantom Thieves are just. I guarantee it. Now that's what I like to hear.
There may not be many of them, but we have to cherish our fans. Let's go change Shido's heart!
Straight home. I could have seen it in person in Shibuya that way.
To think he would turn out to be such a troublemaker.
Hey, wasn't there a rumor going around that the Phantom Thieves were murdering people? I knew they were no good the moment that stuff came up. I bet they're just a bunch of scumbags.
Oh, I see. That's scary.
They just don't get it.
Just add this.
Thank you.
Shido!
Where did you lowlifes obtain that power? Not that it matters. If you have a complaint, I'm willing to listen.
What did you do to Akechi? He was your own son.
I had a feeling it was something like that. He reminded me too much of that woman. I also have an idea as to why he approached me. He was hoping to trap me, was he not? He was sharp, but in the end he was just a kid. I controlled him merely by offering praise. I intended to dispose of him as soon as I became Prime Minister.
What?
I could never keep someone with such intimate knowledge of my past alive. What an ace detective. He was standing beside me all this time, yet couldn't see through my plans. His destroying himself saved me quite a bit of effort, though.
How could you? You stole my mom's research and took her life! Everything you've done has been for your own selfish gains! You even killed my father! I will never forgive you!
Sacrifices are inevitable in the path of reform. I only require that the foolish entrust themselves to their superiors. I shall guide them.
The hell makes you think you're so much better than everyone else?
You never would have been able to make it this far without Akechi's help!
He only appeared because of the expectations God held for me. Moreover, it was thanks to me that Akechi was able to properly use his power to begin with. The changing of hearts that you've been doing was nothing more than provoking the public.
How selfish! You were unable to win by honest means, so you used foul tricks to ascend the political ladder.
A cruel person like you has no right to stand leading the citizens of this country. You're nothing but a criminal who rose above others by climbing a staircase of sin.
The life of a nation, as opposed to those of a few sacrifices. There can be no comparison. The ignorant masses only care about their own personal happiness. I am merely granting that for them. That is the social reform that only I, as the one chosen by God, can enact.
I can't believe you look down on everyone else so harshly.
I'd never accept a leader who makes a teenager murder people! You say it's for the country, but I bet it's all for yourself. Nobody would wish for something like that!
Nobody? Then why was I chosen? Why are they surrendering the seat of Prime Minister to me? Everyone denies the value of hard work these days. Instead, they seek to effortlessly gain wealth. That is why I must re-establish this mighty country. One that does not waver. One that others bow to.
Mighty my ass! That's just a crooked country made by a crook! We cannot let you do this. You are a disgrace to Japan. Hence, we will take your deranged heart.
Those who disobey me must be eliminated. However, considering the loss of Akechi, it would be a waste to kill those who are actually capable. I will allow you to choose between life or death one last time. Devote your power to my social reform. I will give you anything you want, be it wealth or status.
There's no way we'd follow you.
No matter how many times you ask, our answer's not gonna change!
It seems the ignorant masses are doomed to remain as such. I thought you were smarter than that. This is unfortunate! I have no choice but to eliminate you all! A small leak will sink a great ship. Great nations have fallen to such lenience. I'll not make such incautious mistakes!
There's tons of them! Since when?
Myself clear. Do not think of me as you did my foolish son who acted so brashly.
You little...
Die! Without further delay!
Our leader's gone through shit 'cause of you. It's on!
Always any who stand in my way. There is no need for thieves in my mighty country. Only myself and the ones who revere me are needed.
Risking our lives to stop rotten adults.
Go down!
That's why we're phantom thieves! Time for a beatdown!
Resistance is futile.
What?
Ravage them!
Let's do this! Eat this! I'll use my persona! How's this?
I am thou.
I won't go easy.
You!
I lend it!
You lowlifes! I hope you understand what it means to turn your back on me!
I don't want to understand!
Then you shall perish! You shall regret these foolish actions against me! In the afterlife! Will destroy you!
Got knocked down!
No!
Time for revenge!
Can you endure this?
No, stay on the ground! You can't fail now!
No.
That hurt!
Can you endure this?
Let's go.
Take this!
To think you'd manage this much. Why won't you stop resisting? The nation I strive for is the ultimate realization of the public's happiness.
It changed again?
The weak must be sacrificed for the sake of grand ideals. That is the natural order of this world.
Come! You're mine.
Persona! Take this! Persona!
I am thou. Persona!
Persona! Eat this!
Come on. Persona!
One Panther's health! Everyone's health is really low! Can someone heal? Persona!
Sorry, I'm at my limit.
How's this?
Useless, ignorant masses! It seems even thieves should not be taken lightly if they come in great enough numbers.
Once you're losing, you're putting all the blame on the masses, huh?
So, you're the one unifying them.
A touching reunion, isn't it?
The next time you crush a foe, I suggest you do it in a more certain manner.
Not that there'll be a next time for you.
You're more than just a member of the Phantom Thieves, aren't you?
This ain't the first time you failed to finish this guy off.
You took him to court, and yet you don't remember? You truly don't care about the fate of others.
Wait. Could you be the one from back then? That damn brat who showed up and stood against me when I was with that woman! I see. So it truly is you. What an interesting turn of fate. But your efforts will be worthless in the end.
What?
Small sacrifices are inescapable for those wishing to be powerful, competent leaders. How would you ever reach your destination if you stopped to count every ant you crushed on the road?
Are you saying that the people you killed deserve to die? He's totally insane!
I wouldn't expect the ignorant masses of this country to understand. Thus, I will offer proof. By forcefully crushing the Phantom Thieves! I'll erase any who stand in my way! I shall win this game!
What is this power? Careful! Those muscles aren't just for show!
Let's go! Go down!
Bad.
I'm in trouble!
Everyone's health is really low!
Take this! Can someone heal?
One more and I'm done for.
Alright! Get him!
Persona!
Beat him all at once! Heather's down! She needs treatment! Joker, are you alright?
Damn it!
For me to lose to thieves.
Persona! You're mine!
Persona! Eat this! Persona! Out of our way!
This is my other self!
Resistance is futile.
Can we win this? Support's on the way!
Come! Ravage them!
Thanks! Let's run! One goes what gets me. I'll use my persona! Take back when
the lost do. The boss is so. Let's go!
I won't go with you!
You'll pay! Don't watch
my persona!
But I'm ready. Take them down now. The time for a new start.
How are these low-life brats beating me?
Now's our chance! Let's take his treasure!
Don't think you've won! The power held by the most elite is what rules over our society. It's vexing that I have to use this on some foolish brats. I will educate you, through and through!
He's still gonna come at us? Did you hear that, Shido? No way! He's even stronger now?
Die!
Persona!
Not bad.
Hey, let's run! Gotta clear
my head. Are you
Persona! Serious?
Persona! Take this!
Not bad.
That hurt!
Resistance is futile.
That hurt! You got knocked down! Come on, stay together!
I won't go easy.
Let's go. There! This is my other self! Prepare yourself!
Resistance is futile!
Got taken out! Medic!
I won't
go easy.
Queen's been taken out. You gotta cover for her.
Then stay down.
Okay, time for a comeback. Panther got back up.
I'm pissed.
Start the counterattack.
Go.
Then stay down.
She needs treatment!
Sona!
It's now or never, and I've got to make my decision. This time could be my moment. If there's a mirage, or...
Then stay down!
Your actions. You've angered me for the last time.
Then stay down!
I won't go easy. Resistance is futile. This world...
Persona! Ravage them!
Persona!
Let's go.
It seems you still don't understand what happens when you defy me. I will destroy you with my own two hands.
Then stay down.
I won't go easy.
Damn it! What?
My word of conflict, one goes
well. Perish before
me! Everyone,
are you okay? Don't ask why I'm ready, but I'm ready to take them down.
Your speed's increased, Panther!
Go down! Through me.
I got a new power!
The persona has gained new power.
Causing countless mental shutdowns in others. You will atone. With your life.
Don't you got something to say to our leader before you go passing out?
Yes. I acknowledge that I incriminated you on false charges. I did it to protect myself. I'm so sorry for what I've done. It feels as though it's been quite some time since I have felt sincerely apologetic. I don't have the willpower to deceive you at this point. So, I've been defeated.
Sir!
No. Did they succeed?
Hey! Yes, sir.
Will I really be able to kill the Phantom Thieves if I take that?
According to Wakaba Ishiki's research, temporarily collapsing a palace will take down anyone inside it as well. The abrupt nature of the collapse means they will be unable to escape without extreme luck. However, the only way to purposely erase a cognitive world is by halting biological activity. In other words, this medicine will temporarily kill you. There are great risks involved.
Anything will do! Give it to me! Ah.
Now, they're done for.
How reckless of him!
We must be sure to transfer him at once if anything goes wrong.
Wait, why a wheel? And it's for a ship?
I must steer this country. If I don't, who will?
What arrogance.
I...
What the...
Huh?
An explosion? But we haven't taken the treasure yet.
We'll talk later. Come on, let's grab the treasure and run! Didn't we come from this way?
We can't get through like...
What is happening?
Hey, Oracle!
The ship is exploding, but why?
What kind of sloppy explanation is that?
I don't know what's happening either! Something might have happened to Shido in the real world.
What do you mean, something?
I don't know! Standing around here isn't going to help!
We have to run!
Oracle, are there any other escape routes?
I'm looking, but...
What about that way? No! Our path...
Still, where else can we go?
Crap! This side too!
Are we... sinking?
We are not gonna die like this!
We're gonna die! I don't know how to swim! Over there! A lifeboat!
Let's go! Just gotta get there.
It's too far. We won't reach it in time.
I got this.
Huh?
Hang tight. I'll nab the boat.
No. Ryuji!
It's now or never. Here it goes!
Ah!
energy!
We're back!
Ryuji! He didn't make it out. We gotta go back!
That's impossible.
This isn't funny at all.
He was our fastest runner, too!
So this is the treasure.
It's a legislator's pen.
Close. For real though, why do palaces gotta explode so much? Can't they disappear normally? What?
Didn't you die?
What? I got blasted out from the explosion. When I woke up, I was lying on the grass. I mean, ain't I alive? What's this? Your crying face is so not cute.
It's your damn fault!
What did I do?
We were worried about you! You troublemaker!
Wait! What's this about? Hold on, okay? I almost kinda died. You guys are joking, right?
I'm feeling a bit hungry.
Why don't we stop by somewhere before going home?
Then I want sautéed foie gras!
We're in reality right now, you know.
Sir!
What have I...
Huh? Is the medicine still affecting you?
Medicine?
Should we get him to a hospital?
We should probably wait and see a little longer.
I... I must... atone.
No! What's his heart changed? Did the temporary death serum not work?
Sir!
If he's had a change of heart, will he blab everything about us? Everything will be ruined!
What are we supposed to do about his campaign?
Announce that he's not feeling well.
Arrange a hospitalization in absolute secrecy. Don't let anyone near him.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Keep the media out! Damn it, we have to do something!
Hmm.
Judging from his lacerations, it would appear he was kidnapped, then killed at another location, and...
Sojiro! Don't tell me! I'm gonna get angry if you don't come out! Sojiro!
Hey! Didn't know you guys were back.
You're the same as Ryuji!
What are you talking about? I was taken to that asshole Shido's place. They suddenly told me I could go home. That's thanks to his change of heart, right? Thought as much. They had me blindfolded the whole time, so I've got no idea where they took me. Though it sounded like they were oddly bustling about.
Looks like it's going well.
Man, my handsome mug was nearly ruined. That's all fine and dandy. But they really did a number on this place. Sorry to bother you two when you're tired, but I need you to help me clean up.
We just have to wait like usual now.
I've reconsidered my opinion of you, inmate.
The look on your face seems to be that of a man who has accomplished a great deed.
To think you would use the trap set against you to entrap them. I've never seen a dramatic resurgence such as that. Truly marvelous. Those are the only words I can think of to describe you. We should be thanking you for entertaining us thus. You've even overcome a mysterious misfortune. There should be no one left to hinder your rehabilitation. Your rehabilitation will be completed shortly. That is, if everything goes well without any problems.
Ah.